again.
Next time I will.
Excellent.
He's coming.
Hi, Lutz, good morning. What time is it?
It's 9:35, and in 10 minutes I will walk over to Super Taff to get on the water.
Cool. And when is the rest going off? The dock?
So the plan is that they all leave at 10:15, so they all can go through the big bridge, which needs to be opened. And then we all go out, and by 10:30, hopefully we have the start line. And then by 11:30, everybody needs to be in the start area.
And everybody has his green card right now?
More or less. There's some confidential information in there, but we're working on it. But it's looking good, So we're gonna have a good start, and most important news, Jim arrived. So we have all boats and lagers for the start. I'm very happy about that.
Oh yeah, yeah. Okay, thank you. I will ask you sometime later.
Thank
you. Cheers. Camera running. Morning, Don.
Morning. T-minus and about 15 minutes before we start live Facebook. Boats starting to leave and things like that, so all kind of cool. Jim's turned up, he's here. There's a bank holiday today, which is a bit of a bore. Might not be able to launch today, so he'll probably get away Thursday, Friday or something. And everything looks good. Green cards are being issued, the tracker's working. Jane's been under a lot of stress and pressure, but it's all happening. And I wish I was going out with them, but at the same time I'm quite happy to be more relaxed and know the boat. So rainy day, it's part of the course. The weather's all good. It's a downwind slippery slide after the first 18-24 hours. There's a bit of funny stuff going on with the weather, but then it should be a good run to Lanzarote, so here we go. Woo-hoo.
I know you. Morning, Seb.
Hi, how are you, Eli?
I'm fine. It's quite a cool day today. So, as a safety officer, how happy are you?
I am very happy. All the boats have had their green cards given. Everybody is leaving in good spirits and well equipped and well prepared. So, you know. That's really what we're after.
Yeah, exactly. It's good that the safety officer has no questions left before the start, eh?
Absolutely. And everybody, you know, is very much ready. So.
Okay.
It's a good one. I'm not sure about Don, though.
Nobody's sure about Don.
But the others are ready.
We'll ask him when he comes to Lanzarote, eh?
Absolutely.
Okay. Thank you, sir.
Pleasure.
Severin, have a lot of fun out there.
Okay, it's 68.
Yeah, I'm
yeah, 68. Gotcha. No problem. It's a beauty, eh? Very nice. Yeah.
Do you have coffee?
Hello.
Do we keep the money?
Misha, what are you having for lunch?
No, it's
we're just
it really looks good with the swell, eh?
See you in Lanzarote. See ya.
Bye.
I don't think they're listening to their radios. Is no, it, and the Misha's not going to do anything.
Anyway, at the end, when they start to go to, I don't know exactly because we will be live too, but it's just an idea. Yep. When you start the live, we are there. This area will start from here to see the boat and there. Yeah. And after
we
approach.
To see the catamaran?
Yes.
And then see Neil?
Yes, this
that's
is the
line. Line. And they cross from this side, they go that side, so the coast will be behind.
Behind?
Yeah, if they go
no,
from here,
wait,
they go
I
that
was
way.
Thinking when we start, I don't know what we do. When we start, yeah, we are starting this way, and yeah. After we approach them,
follow.
And after yeah. We'll see the boat when oh. They put the... Because I think when they put the flags, it will be fine. People don't remember.